This next outfit is gonna be a viewer favorite. Maxwell James was actually able to bring a bit of a twist to the chambray trend that has hit the market. Our model Sierra is gonna come out and model it for us, and she's also going to have on a different pair of shorts with a different texture, but it's something to prove that you don't have to wear hot pants and a flower headband to a festival. Your shorts can lay a little longer, your shirt can be, you know, a little looser, you can still be comfortable, you can still be cute, you can still be casual, and you can still really be fashionable in a festival setting. Sierra? So this chambray shirt is actually a high-low shirt. We tucked in the top, so you can't really tell too much, but if you wanted to change up the shorts and maybe not show this great belt detailing, you can kind of see that it has that high-low look with the tail in the back and it's a little split. It gives it, the chambray look, a different twist. Now, if you look here at the bottom of the shorts, you can see these little triangles here, a little Aztec detailing, and a scallop bottom, which is really cute. This outfit is lacking a little in color, so I would suggest that you stack on the accessories to give it a pop. Follow me, I'm gonna put some bracelets on you. Back at the bracelet table. Anything off this rack would be a great choice. You can go with the green, you can go with the blue, the turquoise, the white. I think I want to go with a couple of green bracelets. I'm gonna stack them on. Great, but I might want to add on a couple more. Maybe I'll mix it with some gold bracelets. That gives you just enough color. It's not too overpowering and it doesn't take over the outfit. Now, I was also thinking if you want to play up Sierra's footwear, that you can kind of stay in that black family. This bracelet, super cute, has like a twist detail. Will go perfect with her footwear. And with a chambray shirt, I love a statement necklace that will sit right at the top of your chest. It looks great going over top of the chambray. So what do you think? Yeah, it shows off your great long legs, but it's not a crazy short length. Okay, thank you. Okay guys, thanks for tuning in and shopping with me, Chay, today at Maxwell James Boutique.